today is the relaxing day.
Opa, come on.
Eating foods we're not supposed to eat.
And drinking we're not supposed to drink.
It's coffee time.
Hi guys, Fiyu here. Me and Lemon. We just arrived to the coffee shop after lunch. This is a typical day. The weather is, yeah. Well, it looks nice from here, but it's not that nice actually. It's very terrible. Yeah, we're just here to drink some coffee. And then we will go have a staycation. Staycation. The reaction is Giselle. So we're very excited, so I will see you there and I'll do a little room tour.
We have arrived.
Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Nice little view, but the weather is trash. What are you doing?
이거 이지 체크인. 네네네.
이쁘대. 좋지요. We have arrived. This is such a cute little wall. How adorable. I always like this hotel. This hotel is very simple and clean. And it has a nice view at night. It's like we have a nice little construction site right in front of us. So that's fine. So we're gonna take a rest finally. Watch a movie, you know. And then we will see you later. Wow. If you do like this, that's kind of a nice view, but then you don't see me. So sorry. Bye. We are excited.
For the food, darling.
Very excited. We actually didn't do much this whole time. We just took a nap. I actually just woke up and washed my face. And now we're out, so can't wait for the food. Ooh. My hair is a mess, but my makeup isn't that bad. Thank you. Wow, it's like a like fruit cocktail. Injong. I love that. So I look crazy, I know it. But anyway, we just woke up from our staycation. It was so nice. Watched movies, drama, ate a lot of snacks. Look at the snacks. That's a lot of snacks. That's a lot of snacks. And now breakfast has arrived. So we're having a bunch of bread that I'm not supposed to eat either. I don't know what to do in my life. Anyways, so we're gonna eat breakfast and then check out. Checkout is pretty late here. It's 12 as opposed to most hotels that do 11, which is amazing. I love it. It gives us time to like calm down and not like hurry. I hate being rushed. We're just gonna have breakfast and just continue on with our little vacation, because after this we are going back to being very busy, very busy. So today is the relaxing day. Our mister over there is making coffee. So yeah,
my babies have appeared on TV. Jimmy, Shuga, Jimmy.
Ah, and my boyfriend is jealous of them, so he won't let me watch. Oh, okay. Aha, 진짜. Alright. 아 뭐야? 그래. 어 귀여워, 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 그치? 인정, 인정. 근데 BTS도 좋아. 아빠,
오빠 그만해. 왜 질투 나요?
Shots. You notice something a little bit similar.
They can't see anything.
Oh. Do you notice something a little similar? They can see my garbage. There's too much to be seen. Wait. That shouldn't be seen.
Oh, attends.
I saw.
I saw a V-Live that Jungkook from BTS did, and he had this shirt. He had this one actually, the short sleeve. And I was like, ooh, I like it because it's so shiny. And like cuddly and like very cozy, so I bought two.
And I got
and
one.
I get one. That's it. So that's why we're yeah.
And I am here today because tomorrow we have a meeting in Incheon, and I'm not about to wake up early to come here because it's so far away.
So literally, I decided.
It's literally at 2 p.m.
It's an hour and a half journey. Do you
no,
think?
It's because you wake up at 12.
Yeah, I know my limits, so I came here early. Ah,
that is not.
And so Mama. I'm gonna spend the night today. We're gonna have like a pajama party-ish. Not really. I don't know. We're just gonna eat and watch
very,
stuff.
Very quiet and 30-year-old-ish.
And then at about 30, can I jump? Because we also have the same pants. So we also have the... So we're gonna go to the Pretty Jump convenience store, get some sustenance, some snacks, some ramyun probably, some meat, some stuff.
Girl, she about to really go Bite on off. The hunt.
Let's go!
Okay.
Okay. What is taking your fancy?
Franchement.
Oh, they have little
I'm
pizza!
What this, is.
Oh, this is calling me.
Yeah, this is good.
You tried?
No, I was just read it for like 2 months.
Combination, yeah.
This is good.
Okay.
And also, this is delicious.
This is also nice, the burrito.
Oh, yeah, actually.
Deep cheese pizza, c'est bon? Yeah. Ça va bien? Gonna try.
Really?
Oh yeah.
You have absolutely
I'm super hungry.
I don't know what to get though.
I don't know. What is it?
Kimchi jam?
Yep.
That was it? That was fun.
Kimchi pancake is the best Korean pancake. Don't even try to talk to me if you prefer the potato one. Kimchi jam.
I hope it's good.
Yeah, I hope for your sake too. Yeah. I thought, wait, I want some sausage.
Je
sais pas.
If you want a recommendation for what to eat when you it's late at night and you're hungry and you need something a little bit...
Oh! Ramen bukki!
No!
This is
one...
Is it the carbonara?
Yes! This is the spicy
yeah.
carbonara is the
oh,
best
yes,
thing
that,
ever. It's so good.
Okay.
Which one is also really good? This one. Yochi tteokbokki is delicious!
The one with ramen bukki.
Tu vas te calmer toi?
Non.
J'entends Trigoon, ça me fait penser à TVN.
Oui.
Trigoon, you could choke that TVN.
Honey?
Haza!
Eating foods we're not supposed to eat!
Success!
And drinking more, not supposed to drink!
Honey, in this house we have soft
actually,
closed
I
doors!
Winced. Oh la la, j'ai peur! PTSD!
I was like, well, damn! Ah. Toi, tu as encore arrêté tes trucs trop tôt! Ça va être tellement soggy!
Laisse-moi vivre, moi!
Non! Pourquoi tu es par terre? Quand tu auras le même problème que moi!
Je suis
restée
sur le sol pour ça.
Tu es en train de dire que c'est moi qui
t'ai décidé.
Comment
hey, j'ai jamais vu ça.
Mon téléphone.
Là. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? You're never gonna be satisfied.
Américain!
So nice.
Ah, c'est ça! It's pretty good. Hey, c'est tellement chaud!
Calme-toi, je le souffle parce que je vois que c'est chaud.
It's because I have experience in this area.
Ding dong, ding dong,
ding dong. Là, c'est bon.
I'm gonna be right. Shall we start? I think I look slightly insane.
Slightly, darling, just slightly.
My hair is in a position that I do not need to show you all.
And yet there it is.
We have eaten very well. We have watched Insecure, which was a very fun show.
Season one.
Late.
Honestly, very good. I understand the hype.
No spoilers.
Oh God, what a tragic view. Move on. Yeah, please just move on.
I'm just gonna pretend.
Nothing happened. You're good, girl. You're good.
As you can see, I'm in a very good mood, darling.
I don't know why. I'm exhausted.
This is how you twerk in a decent way. You twerk with your back. Like that.
Oh my God.
Buffoons. I need to stop watching you, girl, and I'm done. Bye.
And we are on our way to the gym, if we make it.
We are on our way. On our way, it's a glorious day. We're on our way to a meeting. Anyway, we will see you when we are at our arrival state. What? We will see you later. So, we have finished. It's been a long day.
Productive day.
I'm gonna go home
to her place, take my stuff, and go to my home. So far.
I'm so sorry. We will see you in the next few days.
Walking downtown and I'm okay. He's got it all figured out. It's what they all say, yeah. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm different. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm living. But I don't really care what they all say. It's easier said than done.
We came from the lake. It was very pretty. Not yet full bloomed.
Yeah, there's no flowers. Well, I mean, there are flowers.
There
but...
are some of them. So they have a festival over there. A lot of people. Lots of people. It's nice. Life is coming back.
We went to a cafe that has
leaves
to make up for the lack of flowers. We're gonna have a collation.
Yeah.
A snack.
And yeah.
It's a beautiful day today. We have some nice day coming our way for this week, so I'm trying to make use of them. It's supposed to rain a little bit later, and if it's raining, I'm afraid it's gonna be removing all of the flowers that bloomed recently, so I'm trying to see that before they go away. And so I'm on my way to the mountain, a little mountain that is not far from my place. And it's supposedly covered in pretty flowers, so I'm gonna see that. Let's go.
You're my anxiety. It's more than a feeling. You were never meant for me. Well, now I gotta keep it. It's more than a feeling.
Welcome. I have some news.
The vlog.
So if you've seen last week's vlog, Bridget decided to go into the journey of plastic surgery. Ah! She was talking to me about this, yeah?
And wait, I didn't say what I was doing yet.
Wow, then I cannot say either.
No, yeah, you can say. Oh!
Not gonna say exactly what it is, just something that is not really a handicap.
We should review it like after, like at the end. Okay.
But just basically, it's not something really that big for me. It's not like preventing me from living my life, right? It's just something that has been in the back of my mind. 4 years, and it's not that deep, right? But it's just, well,
if you want to do something, you should be able to.
Well, she was talking to me about this, and I was like, you know what, might be the time to do it too, actually. So
can you guess what that is? I don't know, probably. It's gonna be so obvious when people see like the footage. It's gonna be so obvious
probably
like what it is.
So we're gonna do it together, not together.
Dude,
we've done
everything together.
We're not gonna do it at the same time either. So we're in this journey together. We'll see how it goes, and you're gonna come along.
I'm kind of excited. Yeah, and in the meantime, you'll see step by step what's going on.
There you go. You can go back to the vlog now.
Yeah.
Bye.
You ready? Hey, let's go.